Addressed to the Toothache by Robert Burns. My curse upon your venom stang that shoots my tortur'd thumbs along and thro my loggies mony a twang with gnawing vengeance, tearing me nerves with bitter pang like rak'd engines. When fevers burn or ague freezes, rheumatics gnaw or colics squeezes, our neighbor's sympathy can ease us. We pity and moan, but thee thou hell, O our diseases, I mocks our groan. Adown my beard, the slaver's trickle, a thro the wee stools o'er the mickle, or round the fire the giglets kickle, to see me a loup, while raving mad, I wish a heckle were in their doup. And at the numerous human dools, ill-haired stuffed bargains, cutty stools, or worthy framed rak'd the moles, sad sight to see. The tricks of Nazar fashion fools, thou bearest the green. Where'er that place be priests ca hell, where are the tones of misery yell, and ranked plagues their numbers tell, and dreadful roar, thou Toothache surely bearest the bell among them all. O thou grim mischief-making chiel, that guards the notes of discord squeal, till daft mankind after dance a reel in gore a shufic. Gie a the face o' Scotland's weal, a town man's Toothache! Thank you very much.